My name is Becky Horgard, and I am the Executive Director of Derivative Fly Productions. Basically, I just wanted to take a few minutes and introduce you to this wonderful organization that really is passionate of my heart. Derivative Fly is a dream, a passion that is summed up in we are daring to defy your expectations, limits. Every day, I'm just astounded by the level of talent and the gifts that people have been given that we have here in this community. So this organization is completely exists to support those people and give opportunity for them to share that talent for people in our own community to be able to see professional productions and know, hey, that's someone in my own community. And I can personally support that person's success by buying a ticket or making a donation or supporting this community. And not only that, but to provide opportunities down the road for your own, you know, children or people in your family who may be given one of these gifts that isn't enough, in a position today to just go work in New York, even though they may have the talent that would make them able to do. So, anyway, all my life, I have been a huge appreciator of one. Was it given to so many great talents to have? But what I was given was the talent of appreciating the gifts that are given to other people. And a real true joy that I get from watching have the opportunity to share those talents. Because there is nothing like the connection that artists, whether they be painters or musicians or actors, can have on other people, because they open themselves up. And they have this gift of being able to share some experiences or some feelings in a very personal way with a lot of people. When we're able to look at a painting or watch a performance and be able to feel and be able to have something to relate to, which then makes you feel connected. And in this age especially, it's really easy to start feeling disconnected and alone. And like what you're experiencing, other people don't know. And that's why I think art is so important, to really kind of reconnect. So it's just always been something that's been inside me, a love that I've had from a very, very age. When I moved to Dayton, Ohio, my husband was in the military, so we lived in lots of places. And so it's always been my experience, the way to meet new people and go somewhere where you're going to be accepted, feel like you're going to fit in and make relationships faster is through community people. So as soon as I moved to Dayton, started to get involved with area community group, because the people are so, I don't know, open. But as I worked with community creators in the game, I realized that we are so lucky. Dayton is such a theater-rich environment, such a talent-rich environment. Talent of the level of people, the talent level of people I was blessed to get to work with, was astounding. And I was like, these people could be on Broadway, and some of them will be. I guarantee you, if you see some of our shows a few years from now, you're going to see them on Broadway, or on a tour coming to town, or on TV, or in a movie, and you're going to be like, wow, I went into the Derivative Fly production and got to see them get their start. And I got to buy a ticket to support that happen. Well, I think that you don't look at it from a theater perspective, you just look at what our impact on the community is. Last year, the first year that we existed, we were actually able to generate over $100,000 in that impact on the community through paying of artists and musicians and crew people and rentals of all the spaces. And every dollar of that stays in our own community. Here is how you can help impact the community by supporting this organization that is supporting so many artists and giving such wonderful productions to the community. You can buy a ticket. You can tell your friends. You can go on our website and click the support us button and make a donation. You can give us a call and go fan plan, volunteer your time. You can take 2 seconds and watch us well, any of those things you can come back to the future. Thank you very much for taking the time to hopefully watch the video. I hope that I was able to translate the fact that you can actually make a difference and hopefully you can grow. But we want to thank you very much for your support, and we look forward to seeing you in the home of our collection.